Hi, I'm Em from 21 Readers. Today I'm giving awards to the 6 books that I read in October. In October, outside of reading, this felt like the month that was the most back to normal for me since the pandemic started in terms of weekend activities. Besides reading, I also did a lot of traveling this month. I traveled to 2 film festivals to see a lot of films that are getting Oscar buzz this season. I saw 2 musicals that were touring around this area, and I went to 2 concerts. I went to the Jonas Brothers concert and 21 Pilots concert, my favorite band, and it was my 2nd time seeing both of those bands live. Anyway, so due to all the traveling, we're only at 6 books this month. There's also 3 books that I got 100 pages into them physically, but I'm going to wait for them to come in on audio to finish them. Those 3 books are They'll Never Catch Us by Jessica Goodman, White Smoke by Tiffany D. Jackson, and The Ex Hex by Erin Sterling. Alright, now we can get into the 6 books that I finished and their awards. The first award of the night is the Reread It to Get Hype for the TV Show Award goes to One of Us is Lying by Karen M. McManus. Next we have the Celebs Get Sad 2 Award, and this goes to This Will All Be Over Soon by Cecily Strong. Next we have the Reread It Just to Feel Something Award, and this goes to The House in the Cerulean Sea by TJ Klune. Next we have the Wish I'd Liked It More Award, and this goes to Payback's a Witch by Lana Harper. Next we have the Creepy Setting Award, and this goes to Rock Paper Scissors by Alice Feeney. And finally we have the Essays That Were Both Funny and Eye-Opening Award, and that goes to Please Don't Sit on My Bed in Your Outside Clothes by Phoebe Robinson. Next we're moving into the Medal Ceremony, where I award medals to my top 3 reads of the month. And for this part of the award ceremony, the rereads are exempt from receiving a medal. The bronze medal goes to This Will All Be Over Soon by Cecily Strong. The silver medal goes to Please Don't Sit on My Bed in Your Outside Clothes by Phoebe Robinson. And the gold medal goes to Rock, Paper, Scissors by Alice Feeney. Tell me in the comments what award you would give your favorite read of October. And for now, thank you for watching, thank you for subscribing, and I will see you in the next one. Bye!